shows that side. No help side D there.
Right out of the timeout, Welsh back on the floor. Holiday gets the bucket. And now Bogner outside.
To the Wolverines.
Simpson runs a pick and roll with Bogner. Pops out 20-footer. Count.
Yeah, that time.
And wins the battle.
Barry was challenged on that shot.
Bogner for three. What'd you say about him being able to shoot?
39-33.
That's one of those names you like saying, isn't it?
It is. It just rolls off the tongue.
Pick and pop.
Bogner.
Just a tough cover. Game get away now again. If he makes this.
Bogner again.
Get a T.O., baby. Shaka, get a T.O.
One of the most famous seconds in UCLA basketball history. A lot of famous seconds in UCLA basketball history.
A lot of firsts, too. He's just so efficient.
I think, Dan, at the end of this conference season, Bogner, nice shot fake. He's going to go all the way and score.
Abdul Rahman is the one guy that's going. I'll take either Matthews on a drive or Abdul Rahman.
Wagner going by Tillman. Count it.
A little bit more. Let's see Wagner get going. There's a pick and pop. And there's a bit of ball handling.
Nine to shoot. Matthews takes it at Wells. Wagner trailing, it's Holiday in the air. Now on the back.
See, this is Michigan. Patience, poise, shorten the game. Don't allow a lot of possessions.
Wagner, how about that move in the pivot?
Great footwork.
Through my head.
48-47. Wagner playing with three fouls. Inside, pump fake. Left hand counted and the foul.
Keep in mind, Wagner is taller than Nick Ward, so able to contest at the top of that shot.
Ward has 4 points. He averages 15 a game on the season. 3:12 to go. Wagner behind the back, down the lane, ankle breaker.
Not surprised at all.
Wagner with 13 to shoot. Turns, gets to the rim. Big fella.
In the state, and Archie wouldn't let them dwell in it. It was move on, forget that, it's in the past.
How about that?
Against Piccoli. I would just space. Let Wagner work. See if he can get something going. Oh, nice dish. Matthews finishing.
Duke freshman in the front court.
What a great effort that game was. Nice cut and pass. The big guy.
Putting it, and we'll let you know how you did. Play the right way. Just compete. And he told us that before the game. I want him to play together, play hard.
Oh, flying from the baseline.
Weaknesses. And that's what they've got to figure out on the first couple weeks of the season.
First field goal made for Cecil Williams tonight. After he had 21 points and 11 rebounds on Friday.
Wagner! Oh, my!
Cut, Jordan. And it blocked by Wagner. And into the hands of Xavier Simpson. Up ahead for Wagner!
Hands, five to shoot, poked away, Wagner takes it from hands, and now Moore, dunks it down, oh, the...
What you want from your point guard?
Well, of course, Michigan graduated Derrick Walton Jr. He's now spending some time in the NBA with the Heat. Here's Wagner from up top, stroke.
Picked up by Wagner on the switch with three to shoot. Peppers working against the big man. And the air ball. Good defense by Wagner and a shot clock by...
We figured out the equation for these Spartans today. 79-69. This game for Michigan, as the great Chick Hearn would say, is in the refrigerator.
It is.
If he goes
here, you must go here. And then it's a downspeed. No, there's no rigidity. It's read and react. And you're not just read and reacting to what they should be doing. You're read and reacting to your teammates and their skill sets. And you're going to learn a lot about this team from this game as they move forward.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, this has been a good test tonight for Michigan, and a foul underneath. Going the other way.
So where does Indiana go from here? You have a
tough games.
Yeah, absolutely. Iowa next.
So Robinson with that backdoor cut. It was well defended by Ohio State. Good move there to Wagner, and he gets the roll.
Different LSU Tiger squad under Will Wade.
You know, really fun, too. Their bench last night exploded, and Will was great in the press conference. I had a chance to talk to him after, just standing around. What a great win for, he thought, his program and the kids' confidence. But they're going against the Notre Dame team with Matt Farrell and Bonzi Colson that are not afraid of challenges. Oh, nice pass.
That was a beautiful drop off.
But when you're playing defense, you want to have quick wrists. You want to have aggressive hands. You want to have flexed wrists and hands. It's such a huge part of it. And that's exactly how he
initially heard it against Howard on November 12th. Mm-hmm. He's coming back from the foot injury that hobbled him last year.
Well, he's looking. He's got, look at the speed with the footwork.
And finishing with think he made the team with the practices. Hungarian national team.
Trouble scoring with this excellent lead. Nice spacing by Thomas. Good footwork.
Wagner up and under. Will stays with him, but Wagner.
Michigan's made 7 of its last 8 field goal attempts.
Shunker trying to change things up a little.
Nice move by Wagner.